Our hidden cameras show the hyenas eating well, even though the corpse is quite degraded. Whereas this lion can't find enough meat to feed on. It shows just what versatile scavengers hyenas are. And we're about to get our first sight of them in action.
This is probably a male. They're lowest in the pecking order, and what's left here is pretty low grade. The females will have taken all of the good bits and moved on.
Oh my God, look at the power of that animal. He's actually moving that entire elephant carcass when he tugs.
He can tear off a part of the hide.
Mm-hmm.
If there's any water nearby, they actually take it to the water, leave it in there to soak, so it softens up, and then they can eat it. How clever is
really?
That? Yeah.
I never heard that before. This makes perfect sense. Very smart, but...
Yeah, problem solving.
He's actually cracking an elephant leg bone.
Over millions of years, hyenas have developed unique pyramid-shaped teeth at the back of their mouths, designed to pulverize bone, giving them access to highly nutritious bone marrow and minerals that other animals can't reach.
See, it's just chewing down on those back premolars.
The way they feed is the key to understanding why female hyenas are dominant over males. Females need to be more aggressive and dominant so they can fight for the best, most nutritious food for themselves and their young. Hyena cubs are dependent on their mothers for 3 or even 4 years, longer than any other predator. It takes that long for their powerful jaws and teeth to fully develop, and they need the best meat to make that happen.
All of the females are actually more dominant, and that will go down in rank, and then all of the guys are below the females. The queen gets the best.
That's the way of the world.